Yo guys, and welcome back to Destiny 2, where today we're going to try and finish this bloody DLC, because it's taken me 9 weeks on YouTube doing it alone, because solo baby. Indeed. Hey, I'm in. Just what I needed.
Some of Ikora's notes on the darkness and the light guardian. She thinks the darkness is closely linked with memory. You access this place with a darkness power. What exactly have we tapped
you
on?
You and you. They're all the same. They're all the same. That one. Nope. I said, and you. My hammer. Zirash, keeper of memory. So satisfying. Oh, you. Oh. No, I prefer my warlock. Thank you. Memories. Such a fickle thing. Hello, Savathun.
Now the world begins to fade.
Wait a minute, wait a cotton picking minute.
Incredible that I could forget something like that, isn't it? Such a storied life, erased. Us a fresh start. But if we don't know where we came from, how will we know where to go? I'm so grateful to you for reminding me, for telling my story.
Wait. What is she talking about?
She remembers. We helped her remember.
Thanks for the memories, Guardian.
So what you're telling me here is that we have the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Is that what you're telling me?
I knew Ikora had nothing to do with Savathun having the light. It's worse. I don't understand how the Traveler could choose her the same way it chose you. We need to talk to Zavala.
Yes, I think we do. John V. Vanguard meeting.
Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, why would the Traveler give our worst enemy the light?
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet. But I know where to find out.
Yes, let's just give Savathun the light. Because that keeps happening. I have so many questions and so little answers. I may have to go ask Bife.
Where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Savathun herself doesn't know. What that is, we're going to find out. With the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past. It'll be risky using the relic this way, which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready. This is how we stop Savathun, Guardian. I know it.
This is how we stop Savathun. I will sort of look into those later. I call her a visit.
on Sathona. The end is coming. A great cataclysm. A god wave. In the sky, there is only death. But salvation lies in the deep. Lead your sisters down. You're coming.
Okay, maybe I don't have to go see Bife.
So, the Hive God of Lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the Traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the Travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the Witness. Take the familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the Traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else, on her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her.
Very true. Let's go kill her.
The Traveler! Hi, Corbin. The Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We're in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem. It's not too late. I can feel it.
What's with the webbing?
The Traveler sees what Savathun is doing. Why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual. Protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Ow, I just got insta-killed. Mine. No, the mother dog are off.
Hold your fire, Guardian. I've got this.
Nice. Nice Nova.
Go on. I'll draw fire here.
Can you stop flying? Thank you. Opening door. Come on, let's get up there.
The Scorn are arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing stronger. Remember the plan, Guardian. Stop the ritual by whatever means necessary. Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
What I need is more time. Hi, boys. That's what I think of your god. Nope, no electrocutions today. Let's go climb a tower. Well, oh, town lines. That sounds better. Up, down, lines. Up, down, lines. Up, up down, lines. Up, up, lines, lines, down, down. Down lines. Cross lines, cross. Cross lines, cross. Lines. Lines. Come on, where's lines? Cross down. Remember, just also remember that I'm gonna whoop your ass when I don't jump into the same hole. Bye bye, Wellspring. Is it being weird? Thank you. The war bell. Are you? Right, so that's how we're gonna make Mew. Acolyte first. Come on, Sabathun. Come at me, bro. Blade brush. Don't blade. Why?
There's her ghost.
Let me shoot it. She got away. Is it? It might be. Let's die together, brother.
Focus
come on. Yes, focus on wizards. Where is it? Thread cutter 2. Come on, last few shots. Yeah.
Where did your ghost go?
Guardian, I just got the message. The Traveler is back in the last city. Is it done? Is Salvathun?
She's dead. But her ghost got away.
Good enough. Hold your position. The Hidden are coming to secure the remains. Good work, Guardian. You did the right thing.
Now what?
Now, we prepare for the witness and stop the next collapse.
What the hell? All I want to do is stare into your eyes.
Guardian, you've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us, preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. Which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go, aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war to come.
Hello guys, I'm just so that I forgot to turn my mic on during this part, so I would like to just remind you guys as always. I'll see you next week, and stay awesome.